We found an album called Mbakwanga Journey, so we should get some defining Mbakwanga classics that we can take our bass lines from. I really like the richness of those vocals, those melodies. Yeah, fantastic. Okay, this is following more of a classic 1-4-5 chord progression. 5 and back to 1 chord 4. Okay, when I put my first note there, just to guess where it is, I played A, which I can hear is in the scale, but it's not the right key. I can hear it's F major, because I can hear that note I played is third of that. So the bass player has kind of got that, it's pedaling that C constantly with the other notes of course. C isn't in the chords, isn't a chord tone of B flat major, but still it fits. Okay, so now it's bass player's using a few more passing notes. Very different to the Congolese styles or Zimbabwean styles that we've covered before, because it's so it seems like having that bump is really significant.